There is no corner of this world you have not explored. No geography of the soul which you cannot navigate.
Mr. Shakespeare, I don't want to pester you.
Good. Excellent news. Cheerio.
I just wanted to ask you...
The best way to get started as a writer is to start writing.
No, really, could I just...
Yeah, I don't have a favorite play. I admire all my fellow dramatists equally, and yes, I do think women should be allowed to perform the female roles, as is the practice on the continent now. Please, if you'll excuse me.
Father?
Why are you come home? No more stories left to write?
I've lived so long in imaginary worlds, I think I've lost sight of what is real.
Will?
It's Sunday! You miss church here, they'll find you.
Your talent has a greater scope than all the other poets, and yet you lived the smallest life.
Family is everything.
It's love, not ambition, that will blossom in this garden.
Well, something has to.
I'm not a good gardener, it's true.
My husband thinks you've come home to die.
I've just bought a pension. I can't die for at least 10 years or I'll be ruined.
You went to London and became this great writer. With a wife at home, you were hardly here.
To us, you're a guest. Good night, husband.
Retirement hasn't exactly brought the peace we might have hoped for.
You must write again, Will. People need you. My soul was empty.
Your soul is not empty, Father. Your soul has the whole world in it.
Why? Why did you stop writing?
I've never let the truth get in the way of a good story.
All these years worried about your reputation. Have you even once considered mine?
Through my genius, I've brought fame and fortune to this house. I'm the head of this family.
If you're honest with yourself, then whatever you write